And there's the gym, where you have PE. Through those doors is the cafeteria.
Thanks for giving me a tour, Mr. Russell. It's scary being the new kid, you know?
Oh, don't worry, Katie. You'll be fine. Woodbridge High is a pretty cool school.
Whoa! Who are they?
We got more bouncing California than all y'all combined. We got more bouncing California. We like to party all the time. We got more.
That's Stacy and Brett.
Wow. What's their deal?
He's captain of the football team, she's head cheerleader, and together they're pretty much the coolest couple in school.
No, I mean, why are they walking like that?
Oh yeah, that's the hallway where everything's in slow motion.
So why isn't it affecting us?
Well, we're not quite in the hallway. No, it starts right about here. Yeah. And it affects everyone in the hallway. See?
Wait, it doesn't work on only the cool kids?
Oh, it works on anyone in the hallway. See, I mean, these two definitely aren't cool.
So, is it dangerous?
I mean, unless you're Donovan.
I don't care for that. But how does this hallway exist?
No one knows for sure. One theory is that it's cursed because they burned a crazy old witch here. But our chemistry teacher, Dr. Failer, keeps trying to prove it's science.
We got more bouncing California than all y'all combined. We got more bouncing California. We like to party all the time. We got
now, can people in the hallway see us?
Great question, Katie. They're in slow motion, but they can still interact with us. Hey, Brett! It's gonna take a second for the sound to get to him. You know, everything travels much. See? It's like any other high school.
Well, what if you get stuck in there and you have to go to the bathroom?
That's a question for Eric Small Bladder Adler.
We got more bouncing California.
Someone should report this to the government.
The government? They move slow enough, am I right? Ayo! Anyway, seriously, the government would destroy our town. Well, looks like Dr. Failer's got something.
Eureka! I know you don't feel like you're in slow motion, but you do feel cooler! Which means that I'm this close to finally understanding what's behind this phenomenon!
And the curse of the old witch?
Of course not! Don't be ridiculous! It has to be science!
We got more bouncing California than all y'all combined. We got more bouncing.
The hallway, you'll get used to it. You wanna see the auditorium?
Do I?
We got more bouncing California.